second hand. It's always the same dance. I move like a great man.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC women's strawweight division matchup.
You ready?
Well, the tension and the buzz is palpable as this fight gets started. Interesting stylistic matchup. Your thoughts on what we might see?
This is a big-time matchup between a fantastic striker and a great all-around mixed martial artist. Both of these women are extremely talented. Let's see who gains the advantage.
How good a job does she do defensively to protect that head, raise the guard? A lot of good things in there.
Yep, hands up, chin down. She's got a perfect position for defensive boxing.
And they separate.
Ooh, what a punch.
Doing a nice job putting it all together. So both girls landing right out of the chute.
Big kick land. Nice stick with the right hand.
Oh, Trevor Whitman's got to like that. Beautiful combination from Rose Namajunas.
Rose Namajunas is so solid. I mean, she's so good with her footwork. She knows how to set traps. She's a phenomenal striker and one of the best female fighters in the UFC's history.
And a nice job at least staying upright on that. We cross the midpoint in round one. Oh, perfect head kick there. Now goes in and secures the takedown. To the feet. Changes her stance. Attempts the front kick there. Oh, oh big nice knee. Knee. Back to orthodox.
Oh, beautiful level change.
All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
All right, rubber guard for her now, so not a lot of fighters will go to this type of guard, and I would think that could pose some problems here for her opponent.
It would pose some problems because most people are not.
She's going for the arm bar here.
Bar. Oh man, that was slick.
Oh, keeping busy here off of her back. Nice offense from the bottom. All right, so the ground and pound strikes continue to land. She's not staying busy for the sake of it. She is doling out damage.
She's landing a lot of punishing ground and pound, and this is gonna really zap her opponent as they get back to the feet.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work at putting the money in the bank with that grounded pump.
Money in the bank. Wait. Round two straight ahead. All right, so there it is, the end of the round. Remarkably after...
You ready? You ready? It's
all right, round two.
Liver kick, if you take those kicks, it's gonna shut your body off. Ooh, big shot lands. Look at the angle of that nice body kick.
Another strong combination for her there. Great tempo to her striking game tonight. She's staying busy and a nice series of punches again there.
She's in a great flow state. The hands are flowing, the head movement's going. She's doing a fantastic job.
You love that flow state.
I love it.
Oh, she works the body as well as anybody in this division. Another strike there, and these shots are really gonna take their toll as this fight moves on. Spinning back fist.
Beautiful punch.
She blocked the punch. Hook to the head there by Rose Namajunas. Oh, wow. Huge head kick. Oh!
Digging kick.
I'm not sure her striking has ever looked better, DC, finding the range with relative ease here tonight.
She's doing a great job of timing everything. She is seeing everything out there.
Well, she was a little bit hesitant in round one, but she has certainly picked up the pace here in this second round. It took her a while to find her range. She's in a strong striking rhythm now. So we lean on the numbers here. 47 total strikes have now landed for Rose Namajunas. Landing with 41% accuracy tonight against Rose Namajunas.
Beautiful body kick landing right under the elbow. Nice strike.
Nice jab, follows up with a nice right hand. Well, she went to the straight left, unable to connect though.
Nice kick.
Well, they don't let you wear headgear, but she don't need it tonight, right? Beautiful job defensively.
She's doing a great job of blocking up top. Nothing of any substance has landed to this point.
Back to the orthodox stance.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
And that shot cut her over her right eye. Check the high kick.
Right, almost like screen to drop. You ready? You ready?
Third and final round here. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
A reverse striker. That big strike landed, and it looks like she's gonna finish this fight.
Stay busy.
Oh, she blocks the punch. Again, she chooses to clinch here.
Huge knee land.
Namajunas has got the tie clinch now. High clinch for her here. We'll see what she can do with it. All right, so she finally gets the takedown. It wasn't for any lack of effort earlier on, but cleaned up the technique a little bit, and now we'll see what she can do with it.
She cleaned it up. She really did take her time back. She took a step back. She evaluated what's my best course of action. Figured it out, got it done. Now, how does she handle being on top with dominant top position?
Just over 3 minutes to go in our third and final round. Oh, nice job by her to posture up there. Now we'll see if she can maintain that separation.
She has to recognize that her opponent will start trying to swirl away now, but look for her big ground to pound.
All right, half guard position for her here, and this is a spot where we've... Oh, Namajunas is looking for that arm triangle now.
Watch triangle.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
You better get that choke.
Nicely done. All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Watch for the huge elbows that she's known for.
That is it!
That was nasty!
Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure.